just landed in, where are we? Honolulu. So we're just waiting to get checked in. We're hanging out here at the lobby.
Like fiance, single lady. Well, that's how you, apparently that's how you check out the mic.
Put hidden Mickeys in here. I was listening, Daddy, I was. They put Mickeys. So our room at Aulani is not quite ready yet. It won't be ready till about 4 o'clock. We're here getting barbecue, Hawaiian barbecue.
We're probably gonna get that at 5, at least 5.
Where are we at? What is the shops that we're at?
Aloha.
So we went next door to Aloha Kings, and now we're at the barbecue place next door. And it is currently 1:38 Hawaiian time. We are all hungry. All of our food is here, and I ordered garlic shrimp. Ray got loco moco. Will got the same thing.
Ray coffee.
Ray, oh, okay. And what did you get, Lauren?
Chicken katsu.
What's that?
Fries.
And fries.
Got their crinkle cut.
Oh, crinkle cut fries. Oh, nice. Finally, food.
Well.
I overexposed. So,
we just got done eating, and we're gonna continue walking around. I have that. And we're now across the street to continue more shopping, because Ray needs flip flops. We're in the market. Found our section. These are pretty cool. I like how they packaged these. Oh, look, it's Patron. This one's organic vodka. Oh, look at this lay. Oh, this is what we had. This is what we had on the airplane earlier. Here it is, eh?
Oh.
The rum punch. Look
at that.
Hmm?
Mm-hmm.
Did you guys need help?
Berry. Non-creamy is pretty good though.
Shoot.
Four roses. Do that single barrel. Single barrel for four roses.
Alrighty, we made it to our Disney Vacation Club villa. And this is gonna be our villa tour, along with my brother. Appearance by Will. So from this is the front door right here. And you come in and we have the bathroom. We have a bathroom. This is a half bath. Just has the sink and the toilet. And I got some facial soap. Ooh. And then you come down here, the little lobby area, and then you get into, it's the bathroom. And you get into the kitchenette. Is that what that's called?
Kitchenette.
Sure. Got a refrigerator, a microwave, oven and stove, and a dishwasher, sweet. Rice cooker, that's pretty cool because, you know, kind of need that. There's also all of the utensils and what's it called, plateware? Is that what you guys call it? And cups. And then we have a closet over here. Oh no, not closet, dishwasher. And, oh my gosh, washing machine and dryer. Here is our little living room area. We have the dining area. I really like this cool bench looking thing. And this is two bedrooms. So over here is the first bedroom. It has two queens. And me, hi. And this is the bathroom. It's the full bath over here. Do. And the toilet. Really cool closet over here. Pretty big closet. and a TV. Wow, it's super big. Okay, so this is an entrance out to the balcony, which we will go out from the other side. And in this corner we have... In this corner we have a desk and writing area.
In this corner?
Everybody.
Weighs 420 pounds. She wishes.
I wishes. So we come back out to the living room. Again, the other side of the balcony. And ooh, do you guys hear that? Okay, so this is the master bedroom, very similar to the Saratoga Springs villa in Disney World. Got another balcony here. Another balcony. It doesn't connect to the other side, so that's pretty cool. Private balcony for the master. Got their TV. King size writing area and a welcome Mickey Mouse and a little flower. That's cute. And then this is the bathroom. Everybody's unpacking in here. So I got a bathtub, sink, shower, and then somewhere over there is the toilet, I'm sure. Ah!
There is a rice cooker. Yes! Woo! Did you hear me when I walked in? Rice cooker.
Okay, we finally got the door open.
There it is, boom.
Alrighty, so here's the view from our suite or villa. Ooh, what's going on down there? Pretty cool. Not sure what's down there. Stop! So, yeah. There it is, really quick tour. So we're here at the beach. We've got our wristbands here. We get these every day, so a different color tomorrow. But everybody's in the water. And I've got my iPad here. I'm gonna get some studying done. And yeah, I didn't get any studying done on the plane, so I'm gonna do it right now. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night on the vlog for today. I'm exhausted, I'm still in Arizona time, so I'm probably gonna go to bed pretty soon. Sorry that today's vlog was just all over the place, but it's been 13 years since I've been back in Hawaii and I was just trying to savor it. But we are here for a week, so stay tuned for the rest of the vlogs. And yeah, thank you guys for tuning in, and I hope you guys have a great night, and I will see you all later. Bye!